Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. I wish you all my viewers and subscribers with great, prosperous, healthy and eco-friendly Diwali. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this elegant and very simple designing on the plain sari. So we need to give the markings on the front side like this, drape it and mark accordingly. This I'd be designing on this chest area so that the sari will be elevated. So I'd be giving the markings so that accordingly this markings I'd be designing. Also on this corner of the pallu, I'd be giving the marking so that the pallu will be elevated. It's not like that we have to design it this way only. This is just the way so that the customized pattern will be designed, so that the creative will be elaborated. And for this designing, I'd be using the mirror frame rings of red color and the circular mirrors of plastic color. And this would be the gold color chain ball lace. So place the mirror like this. And I'd be giving the marking of this that circular shape, followed with the curve shape like this. 5 to 6 we need to give the markings. It depends upon the mirror frame size which you took. Here I'd be taking the small size. And the materials which I'm gonna use for this designing is easily available in the fancy or the tailoring material shops, or the links has been provided in the description box for your convenience. I'd be applying the glue to stick the mirror along with the mirror frame, and also measuring this circular or the circumference of this circle. Accordingly, I'll cut it the chain ball lace. Instead of chain ball lace, you can also use the stone laces or any other colors of chain ball laces, pearl laces, so that it will really elaborate the pattern. So here my sari is of dark color, so gold color will be elevated, so I'd be taking the chain ball lace. Now I'd be measuring the curves. Accordingly, this size I'll cut all for the 5 curves. The sizes of this curves is not well defined. It's a free hand pattern, as I said. The curves also, accordingly we need to cut the chain ball lace. This was the customized pattern which I saw in one of the designer patterns. I made it for myself and this has turned out pretty well. I hope you will also like this pattern, because this will take very less time to create it. And really friends, this pattern will give an exotic look. Now on the curves also, I'd apply the glue to stick the chain ball lace accordingly. As I said before itself, if you mark the curve shape, you'll get the perfection in the curves, or else you can do it like that also. It doesn't matter that much that the curves has to be defined like this only. It's just to finish this design on that marked area so that the front pattern of this sari will be elevated. Also the pallu work will also be elevated. And using this technique only, I'd be expanding this design to finish off this on the pallu as well as on the front side of the sari. And further drying, it will take almost one complete day. Once it is dried, press it towards the wrong side and the final lookout would look like this. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your comment to your circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching friends. I once again wish you all happy and eco-friendly Diwali. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without